The city of Bluefield, West Virginia, is accepting bids for impound vehicles. There are 32 vehicles in the lot, and they are being bid out as a package. Bids should be presented as the total cost for all the cars. Bills must be mailed or delivered in person to Tyler Myers, City Code Enforcement Director, at 200 Rogers Street in Bluefield. They are due April 2nd at 2 p.m. For details on the vehicles themselves, you can head on over to WOY.com.